Took you a while? Did you run into trouble?
No. Just taking in the sights. What is this place? Feels like I've been here before.
You have. You fought Eridan's projection here. Before that, Ciri fought here. For you.
What are you talking about?
Ever wondered how you managed to leave the Red Riders?
Many times, but I don't remember a thing.
Ciri came for you. She sensed you were in danger, tore you from the Hunt's grasp, then deposited you in the woods near Kaer Morhen.
Did Eridan start hunting her because of that? Because of me? Why didn't she say anything?
What would it have changed?
Light on the peak. Was that you?
I thought it might aid your passage. After all, that is what lighthouses do. Show the way.
Doesn't look safe here either. Let's go.
This way.
Next passage. When will it open?
Shortly. At last.
This Tir Nalia?
The Palace of Awakening, formerly the Moon Palace. Gel's headquarters.
Beautiful.
I'm glad to know you appreciate it. Elven architecture is a bit more sophisticated than yours.
Oh, who's this? And why are they here?
I believe we're done for the day, my tulip. Be a dear and leave us alone. For I think we can agree this matter is between us and us alone, correct? Creevan of Spain, at Corman Maca and the Witcher of Rivia. Ketmir. Do you like my new model? Something of Lara Doran about her, wouldn't you agree, Creevan?
Her height, perhaps. Nothing more.
I see I've touched a tender spot. So let's change the subject, shall we? Care for a drink?
Didn't come here for tea.
I must admit, you appearing here. Quite the surprise, Witcher. Incidentally, interesting choice of allies. Do you think Avalach is honest with you? Just curious.
I think that even among the NL elves, there are those capable of being decent.
Naivety is a fool's blessing. I detect a shadow of impatience in your faces, it seems. So what brings you here?
I've come to tell you who killed our king.
You've gone through a great deal of trouble to reach me. So I must believe you've put equal effort into preparing this lie.
You shall see the truth. You will dream it.
You've an neuromancer. My intuition was correct. This will be interesting.
Tired of your pseudo-sophisticated courtesy. Let's go.
Where to, if I might ask?
To the world of the Enshae. Directly this time.
Let's go, before any guards show up.
I take it I needn't introduce our guest.
Greetings, Cyril. So it's true. The Swallow has befriended the Fox.
There's naught you can do to make us turn on one another.
Havalach blackmailed you. Do you not remember? Tried to force you to warm our king's bed. Treated your body like a side of pork.
I remember. But I also remember what you advised Eredin do with me once I was caught. And I remember what the Red Riders did at Kaer Morhen.
I didn't come here to argue. The proof you promised, where is it?
You will see it. In your dream.
Ah, yes. The Oneiromancer. Visions that cannot be fabricated. Do you wish to show me how Eredin murdered our king? What then? Am I to incite the NL against Eredin? Call for revolution? And proclaim Avalach our new king?
Don't flatter yourself. Defy Eredin. That's all you need to do.
Very well. Have your oracle summon dreams of my king's last moments.
We shall all dream them, to make certain there are no misunderstandings.
Why not? Face him on your terms, in this world, in a place of your choosing. It's your only chance. Sail to Skellige and find the Sunstone. With it, you will summon the Naglfar. Eredin will come too. Should he call for reinforcements, no NL will answer.
You have done the thing most just. A new portal to Tir na Liar will open. I shall stabilize it and you will return. Come with me.
Just as well. Could have been bluffing. Might have just said that so we'd let him go. Damn it. We should have pressed him.
Calm down. Avalark knows him better. We'll hear him out when he returns.
Speak of the devil.
Geralt's worried. He believes we let Gels go too easily.
He got off cheap and easy. Sold us a few pieces of advice, some story about a sunstone.
He gave us his assurance that he'll not support Eredin. And that is quite a lot.
Seems to me you have a plan. Care to share it with us?
Once we find the Sunstone, aided by your sorceresses and their magic, we shall draw Eredin's ship to a bay along the coast of Undvik. We will wait in ambush, lay a trap. When the King of the Hunt arrives, we will spring it and kill him.
Just like that?
Defeating Eredin will be no small feat, but we will accomplish it. Find the sorceresses of the Lodge, and we'll meet at the port. Then we sail to Skellige.
Couldn't help it. I'm curious about this little matter you have to resolve.
When I was last in Novigrad, I had my share of troubles.
So I heard.
A few people helped me then.
others not so much. Now I mean to repay them both. Coming with?
Lead the way.
We'll start with the bits.
Who are we gonna visit?
You'll see. Almost there.
Where are we going exactly?
To see Horson Jr.
Lead the way. Why are you doing this again?
I want to look him in the eyes.
What then?
I don't know. Depends what I see. Thought I'd find.
Horson Jr. wasn't a pious man, but there came a moment when he prayed to all the gods at once for his life. Since the gods disliked Jr., they granted his prayer. Years later, he had just one regret, that at the moment in question, he hadn't surrendered to death, for he had had the courage then to do so. Courage he would never have again. Wonder what happened to him.
We'll soon find out.
Who's there?
Remember me?
You can. You little ass-fucked whore. You pay for what you did to me.
I'd watch your words if I were you.
Witcher! It's all your fault. Happy, you cocksucker. I've naught left. Not a bloody scrap. Human dignity left. No! You little shit!
Here, I didn't know what I'd do. Killing him was definitely an option.
Still want to?
No. This is worse.
Let's go.
We've done the hardest part. Only the pleasant bits left now.
Where are we going?
The Golden Sturgeon. A girl who works there helped me.
This girl we're going to see. Who is she again?
Friends of Dandelions. Her name's Bee. She's a waitress at the Golden Sturgeon. Helped me contact Dandelion. I wish to thank her. She risked a lot.
Risked a lot? How's that?
The Temple Guard were breathing down my neck. If she'd been seen with me, she might have been flogged or worse.
Always getting into trouble.
I take after you.
Chance. Should have taken it.
I spit on anything you give me.
You'll regret that, you cow.
Mind your manners. You're talking to a lady.
Stay out of this. This is not your concern.
Draw your weapons. Let's get this over with.
Whoa! What?
You're out to hurt her. I won't let you. So we'll argue and swagger and have who knows how long a pissing contest. I don't have time for that. Draw your swords.
That's it, you're in for it!
I think you're for another ballot.
Thank you. I seem more determined this time.
Shouldn't cross them, I told you.
I'm to bar non-humans from this establishment because some thugs threaten me. Not likely.
It's so good to see you, Bea.
And you, Siri. Who's your charming companion?
Geralt of Rivia.
That Geralt! Very nice to meet you. I've heard so much.
Really? What, for example?
For example, how you've saved her from woes so many times she's lost count. And how you always know how to make her laugh. That's Ciri, of course. Other ladies, however.
Bea, I'm standing right here.
All right. So, what brings you here, darlings?
I wanted to thank you for everything.
Oh, stop. Anyone would have done the same in my shoes.
Not many would have done it with such courage. Thank you. This is for you. A trinket to remember me by.
Oh, my. It's beautiful. Thank you. So, will you stay for stew? And keep slaughtered a piglet this morning?
Thanks. But we must still visit Far Corners.
Ah, off to see Valdo, eh? Well, shan't stop you then. They'll feed you properly there too, no doubt. Farewell to you both. And do take care of our Witcher.
I will. So long. So, your friend, Bea.
What about her?
Nothing. Seems nice.
Geralt, you're terrible.
What'd I say? What's there to see in Far Corners?
The camp of some traveling circus performers. Non-humans. When I came here before, I wanted to contact Triss. Life was hard. I quickly spent nearly everything the Baron gave me. Triss and I never met, because the Temple Guard showed up. I was a wanted woman afterwards.
Triss didn't try to contact you?
How could she? She didn't know anything. In fact, she thought she was to meet another alchemist wanting to flee Novigrad. I preferred not to put her in danger. I was being hunted. Had not a copper to my name. Then I met Valdo. He and his troop helped me. Then introduced me to Bea. And through Bea, I found Dandelion. You know the rest.
Where's this friend of yours?
Ciri, you devil incarnate, where have you been?
Come here, darling. Hello. What's this? Brought your granddad?
Hagar, you're incorrigible. Allow me to introduce Geralt of Rivia.
Ah, greetings. We've heard heaps about you.
Likewise, and thanks for helping Ciri.
Oh, we had no choice. Found it hard to refuse a lass like her. Well, good you're here. Come in the nick of time. Would have been gone by tomorrow.
You're leaving?
Better start resettling non-humans shortly. We'd rather stay ahead of events.
I understand.
Problem is, we just lost two horses, and another two are too weak to haul anything.
Ah, we'll manage somehow. We don't leave till tomorrow, so naught to worry about today.
Yes, for some. I'm off to see a merchant. There's a chance I can trade our Nax for a healthy horse. Wouldn't want Valdo to have anything to worry about tomorrow.
Any way we can help?
Oh, don't fret about us. We always get by somehow. Right, Ciri? What brings you here?
I've come to apologize. I disappeared so suddenly, then...
Ah, pish-posh. What matters is you're back, and you're well.
This is for you. All that you loan me, plus a small premium.
Ciri, you know I can't take this.
And you know I shan't let you refuse.
I know. We'll make it the pot for a wager. Do you still race?
Of course.
Then I challenge you. Geralt, will you join us?
Gladly.
A man after my own spirit. Come.
Geralt, choose one of these.
Coming, coming.
You were faster once!
Giving you a head start. You're trailing.
Watch where you're going or you'll fall.
Seems you've slowed.
Just want to admire you from the side.
Can still beat you.
I let you win.
Lovely race. Well, this calls for a celebration. Stay the evening. We've several barrels of Kedwin's best. Bonfires to be lit soon, round which all will gather. This night shall be ours.
You know, perhaps it's not my concern, but I'm glad you and Yennefer have ended up together.
Me too.
You took your time.
Guess we both needed a while to grapple with it.
So, what was it like? You know, when the wish lost its hold. What did you feel?
Well, there we were, the two of us, on the mountaintop. I looked at her and... felt like I was exactly where I was supposed to be, at long last.
More wine?
Thanks.
I'm glad we stayed.
Me too. They like you here.
I like them too. I'd love to join them. Drink and race, travel from town to town, not worry a whit about anything.
Good plan. I think I'll go with you.
Then our future's settled. If, that is, there's more than ash left of us once this is over.
Defeating the Hunt won't be easy, but with the Lodge's support, Avalax, we can do this.
I fear fighting the Hunt will only be the beginning, for me at least.
What do you mean?
You promised!
In jest?
Sometimes I wish I could be like them.
Me too. Being a witch is a burden sometimes.
As is my inheritance. I'd so like to be ordinary.
Problem is, you're not. You were born to greatness.
As I've been hearing since I was born. All because of this damned elder blood. My gift. My curse. It granted me all of these powers, but it's also why I've spent my life fleeing, hiding.
Then it's time to end this. Once we defeat Eredin, you'll be free.
Really? Eredin's hardly alone. There are others. They have plans for me. It was the sorceresses of the Lodge once. Now it's my father. Even Yennefer.
You're forgetting Avalok.
Avalok's different. He is intent on my gift not falling into the wrong hands. Not spinning out of control. It's why he teaches me, protects me.
If you say so.
You doubt it?
There'll come a day when Avalok will ask you for a favor.
Perhaps. But if so, it will be a very, very long time from now. And I'm certain whatever it is, he'll give me a choice. I will have the option to refuse.
Hope you're right.
That's Pablo. I plan to learn how to juggle one day.
Incredibly useful skill.
Finally found you two. Enjoying yourselves?
Bon. Bonfires, wine, jugglers. What more could you ask for?
I could name a few things I'd trade it for, but it's a life.
You seem concerned. Things not go well with the merchant.
Lost cause. The man refused to trade. I said I'd buy. He asked three arms and a host of legs for one healthy animal. We need horses. But we'll have to find another way to get them.
Ho, ho, I sense trouble.
I knew you'd warm to the notion. We mean to sneak into the man's stable. With 30 head, a few more or less won't make a difference in his life. Coming with?
Of course.
What can I do? Gotta help those in need.
Yes, yes, yes!
Must say, you didn't seem the type to me.
What type?
Steady. Time to go. We'll meet by the stables.
Agar, keep a lookout. Siri and I'll try to get inside.
All right. Fat gurn.
Locked. Gotta find another way in.
Did you see the two fools who tried to chase us?
Almost tripped over their own boots.
Thanks, Geralt. That was splendid.
Yeah, a nice change from killing monsters.
Thanks for your help, and for visiting.
It was so good to see you all again. Hang in there, and take care of yourselves.
Don't forget us. So long.
I must bid Valdo farewell.
All right. See you at Dandelion's then. Got some things to take care of in town.
See you, Geralt.
Calls.
A killer prowls the city, but you're not scared, are you?
You're a vulgar one. I can see it in your face.
It
What is it?
Nothing just yet, but something's afoot. Philippa and Margarita want to speak to me.
They say about what?
No, but I have my suspicions. I bet they have plans for me. And they're deigning to inform me of them.
Got nothing to be afraid of. Just go. Listen to what they have to say.
And if they try to force me into something?
Can't believe you'd ever let them. Margarita's only ever cared about your education. Doubt she'll try to drag you into politics. Philippa's tougher, plays a mean game, but ultimately respects those who hold to their views. If she makes you an offer, and you firmly turn it down, she'll respect that.
Thanks, Geralt.
Well, go. Don't give him any more time to strategize.
True. Good decision.
Relax. She'll be fine.
Rita won't hurt her, but Philippa, she can be ruthless.
Ciri's been in tougher situations and come out of them all right.
True. We managed to instill some principles, skills that have helped.
Exactly. So there's nothing to be afraid of.
Of course. I'll just have a peek.
Finally. Thought you wouldn't do it. Didn't have the gall. What do you see?
Philippa pontificating. Ciri pacing wall to wall. She stopped. She's saying something. Philippa's turned pale.
That's my Ciri. Probably gave her an earful.
Quiet! Here she comes. So?
You were eavesdropping.
Yes.
No. You haven't changed a bit.
Tell us what you talked about.
I'd rather not. Not yet, at least.
Of course. When you're ready.
Take a walk. Get some air. We need to sail to Skellige. Avalok's waiting at the port.
Of course. I'll be there soon.
Just wanted to...
Go meet Avalok. He wished to see you, apparently.
It's everywhere. I see it all around.
Got my eye on you. bloody...
Stop staring, you'll jinx our work.
You that madman wanted us out to scale again.
What's up, Clark? Shit your trousers.
Help protect Ciri from the Wild Hunt, and the Emperor will grant you amnesty.
I hope we can trust you.
You can.
What of Fringilla?
That I don't know, but I shall take it up with him.
You barely said hello and you're already plotting something.
It's clearly in our nature.
Bit about Fringilla. What was that? Triss told me you couldn't contact her.
Perhaps because she sits in the Emperor's dungeon, chained in Dimeritium. At least that's what Rita implied.
How's Rita now? Barely got out of prison herself.
She spoke to Fringilla before they imprisoned her. Fringilla said that the Emperor had summoned her and she'd explained why after the meeting. No one's heard from her since.
Thought this kind of drama only happened around Radovid.
I don't like it. That was not our deal. When it's all over, I'll need to have a candid discussion with the Emperor. Come, they're all waiting for us.
Whoa, stop flexing like that. It'll make you nervous.
All are present. You were the last to arrive. Might we set sail?
Anchors away.
That settles the question of His Imperial Majesty's whereabouts.
Does he aim to conquer Skellige? But he knows. Those are my friends.
He wishes to grant you the Isles, with Sintra and the rest of the Empire.
There is an upside to all this.
Is that so?
The Emperor will have to help us fight the Hunt. And we've just found Fringilla Vigo.
We must hurry and find the Sunstone. Seems we've plenty to do in Skellige after that.
Fringilla Vigo. We need her here.
Can you teleport me onto Emir's ship?
Not a chance. It's better shielded than the Emperor's alcove.
Though we could try to force our way through.
We need Fringilla in one piece.
I'll get on the Emperor's ship myself.
Plan to swim? With swords on your back? You'll get shot up like a sitting duck before you can say the white flame dancing on the graves of his foes.
Don't panic. He'll find a way. Make your approach by night. You'll stand a better chance then. And once you're on board, show His Imperial Majesty this letter. Hand it to him directly. We should remind him what he promised and what he'll get in return.
At the moment, we don't even know what the Sunstone is.
It was created so the Mountain Elves could summon the vessels of the NL. Now it merely serves as a symbol of a lost opportunity to unite the two tribes. Truly? Can all of you be unfamiliar with the story of Gelban and Dillion of the White Fleet?
The Sunstones in Skellige? How do we know that?
From legends. Elven ones. It lies where the White Fleet landed centuries ago.
Meaning anywhere on any one of the Isles. Splendid.
Ermion. I'll talk to him.
Know where he is?
I'll ask around the port. Krok's longships are moored there. I'm off.
Good luck.
Boring as fuck. May your axe never come with me.
Was it hard?
Wolf, did you see? The black dogs in their rickety tubs. They bay at our gates, seek to strike fear in our hearts.
Saw them all. Where's Ermion?
Went to see Lugas. An uncrate on the throne remains a thorn in his ass. Now he's seen the black ones, it pricks him even harder. The druid's gone to reason with the dim-witted knob.
Think I'll join Ermion. Need to talk to him.
Go. And when you see that bloody twit Lugas, be sure and tell him... best not. The druid knows what to say. Farewell.
Respect, Witcher.
Something I've always wondered. What are you, Richard?
Friends we show heart, foes we show heart.
This is
heart.
Terrible.
Anyone else would crack.
Last night.
I'll not kneel before an Ancrite, never. That clear to you?
You prefer to aid the black ones?
I'd sooner aid the rights of bleeding Moorhawk than let crack rule all Skellige.
And your men, what do they say? Will they follow you when the Jarls call you a traitor?
This here's my land, Druid. Watch your words.
What would you call it if not treason?
That's your bark before you bite. Did Krak send you here for my head? Well then go ahead! Try to take it! Get him!
Stay here.
All heroes!
Giving him no choice. Not good.
All together!
That's enough.
Wait, wait. This one's really funny. What's the difference between a Nilfgaardian and a drowner?
Well, Geralt, I see no row can occur in Skellige without your participation.
Mean and inaccurate, Ermion. Seems to me I've missed quite a few.
The blood of Krak's blood sits upon the throne, and that is your doing. I'm afraid you've ignited a small civil war.
For ages, men had shed each other's blood in the quest for Skellige's crown. Politics as usual, just a difference of degree. Yet the bloody feast at Caer Trolde was different. It was dishonorable, treacherous, needed investigation. More Witcher's work. Work that culminated with the crowning of the Isle's new queen.
So, Clan Drummond will attack sooner than we expected, it seems.
Thought Krak sent you to negotiate an agreement with Lugas.
Ha! An agreement! Only Krak believes such a thing possible at this stage.
Mean I didn't actually ruin things for you?
Not this time. Lugas' death stands to change a great deal. His cousin, who will now be named Jarl, is a weak commander. Stupid! This war will start soon. End even sooner. But why have you returned to Skellige?
Listen, Ermion. Know anything about the Sunstone? Legends place it somewhere in Skellige.
The Mask of Urberus first, now the Sunstone. Monsters may rest easy. You've become a treasure hunter. I've never found the Enshe Elves interesting. But there's a Skald, Eivind. He could help you. Once told me of some inaccessible caverns or ruins or some such.
Where will I find him?
Today? In Arinbjorn, doubtless. You might also ask the Pearl Divers, Erling and Matthias Fishlung. Of late, they hunt near the tip of the bay, eastern end.
Fishlung? Interesting.
So they call him. Submerges for hours at a time. None know how he does it, but I've my suspicions.
Not too fond of him.
It's nothing personal. I couldn't stand his father or grandfather either.
Thanks for your help.
One thing, Geralt. These caves are ruins. Matthias and Erling's ancestors would have looted them bare centuries ago were they not protected by some magic barrier. Take a sorceress with you. You must have brought at least one along.
Whole gaggle this time.
Gods protect us.
Vagrant.